She literally had her family and her friends to bring her burial shroud and let her hold it and rub it on her face and talk about when that burial shroud was draped over her lifeless corpse, how she'd be on a street.